Kirchhoff bearing down on Leopold, but he unloaded. Lead pass the other way. Pominville breakaway in overtime, and he scores. Sabres win it 2-1.
The long outlet pass for Pominville. It's been a silent night for the Sabres captain. Kulikov, one of the defensemen, comes down, and Kopetsky was in support position, just couldn't get back in time. And the Panthers actually had gone to the bench for a line change. The other defenseman for the Panthers had gone to the bench. The last line of hope was Thomas Kopetsky. Pominville took it on his forehand, quickly between the legs of Clemenson. The quick shot before Clemenson got set, and the Buffalo